Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for everything you've done. God, we're asking you to be with us during this lesson so we can move on to newer and greater things. In Jesus' name, I pray. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Probably an organ player's favorite song to play. It's just so much you can do. I mean, it's really endless possibilities. Like, if you find somebody that can really sing it and you can play around with whatever they're doing, man, it's a great song. So I'm glad we're doing this song. It's not even really that hard. It's really... it's one mode. It's one transition. So the key we're in, we're going between like E flat minor. I believe that's the E flat minor scale. I never really learned theory. I'm not gonna lie about that. So I need to delve into it though. Is anybody on here that really knows theory? Hit me up. I would really love to learn a few things, and that would enhance the way I teach you all. And I'll probably just go ahead and get some books and study it myself. But so we're in the key of E flat minor. I'm gonna try to give you as much as I can.